crash. Right, he's messing about, so I'm getting him off the screen.
Oh. Yeah, get him off.
No, but what I'm going to show you, you can mirror two devices. You just do the same again, is what you just did.
Mirror again?
Yeah, so mirror it again. So you can just go onto your normal phone now.
Okay.
Oh, I did then. Yeah, I'm on.
You on? It'll come up at the bottom in a second. We flicked it up. Yeah, right. Okay, so I've got you on.
So could you use with this iPad?
So now you can have a student and a teacher device.
Yeah,
so both of yours are on the screen. You can have your camera on.
Okay.
One of them could have PowerPoint, for example.
So how do you do it with your phone?
So you just need to connect to this box.